Tonight, we'll hear the story of Crispy Bear. A long time ago, this little bear was alive because she listened to her father, so she was happy. But Crispy had one terrible problem. She was filled with curiosity. Yes, and one day, she saw something new and died.
Just like that?
Yes.
Oh. Same ending as every day.
I get it, Dad. I will never do anything new or different.
Good man, Thunk.
My family has always survived by living by my dad's one rule. Never leave the cave. We never had the chance to explore the outside world. But what we didn't know was that our world was about to change.
Eve, come down! Get to the cave! Go! Look out!
You really need to see this.
The Croods.